should be coming up. Is my mic picking up? Yeah. All right. Figured since my network seems to be good, I'll continue Pokemon Gold for a bit. I have a bit of a headache, so I don't know how long I'm gonna stream tonight. I gotta turn this volume off on my phone. But Pokemon are cool and tough. I'll prove it to you. Bugcatcher L wants to battle. I think Marape's got it. Most girls don't like bug Pokemon. I don't know why. Alright. I'm Bugsy. I never lose when it comes to bug Pokemon. My research is going to make me authority on bug Pokemon. Let me demonstrate what I've learned from my studies. Leader Bugsy sent out Metapod. I shouldn't have any problems with it. Pretty easy for a gym leader, I think. Maybe I won't even need to switch. Scyther. Fury Cutter. Scyther is such a cool Pokemon, though. Yeah, I didn't have to switch. Nice. Yay, Mareep's evolving! A Flaffy. That's actually a pretty good name for that Pokemon. Flaffy. Hopefully that means Rocky will get his head out of wherever he poops from. He's like being disobedient and like not following my orders and shit. The future of Pokemon is bright. I think I have a rival battle coming up. Yeah. Tell me something. Is it true that Team Rocket has returned? What? You beat them? Ha, quit. Quit lying. You're not joking, then let's see how good you are. I mean, this is a bad matchup for... Can I poison? Not very effective though. I gotta switch. No. Croconaw, okay. Let's go Flathe. At least get him with the Thunder Wave. Good. Use tackle. Zubat. Let's go, Rocky. Rocky flinched. It doesn't look good for Rocky. Shit. Damn. Flaffy's gotta save the day. Oh no. Very good. Listen, you only won because my Pokémon were weak. That's not the kind of attitude to have, Silver. You gotta, like, believe in your Pokemon. This is, like, the edgiest motherfucker. I hate the weak. Pokemon, trainers, it doesn't matter. Who or what. I'm going to be strong and wipe out the weak. That goes for Team Rocket, too. They act big and tough in a group. But get them alone, and they're weak. I hate them all. You stay out of my way. A weakling like you is only a distraction. Yeah, I just beat you. Oh, okay. Damn, the wind's kind of getting a little strong. I have my window open. Me take a look at this egg. Oh, it's making sounds. It's gonna hatch soon. Nice. I'm gonna try to level Spidey up a bit. That didn't really help much. Maybe, maybe I should buy some potions. Yeah, I probably already had some Pokeballs, but I mean, can always use more. There's another Zubat. It's only, I'm not gonna get that much experience from it, so. Oh. Oh man, my boss is gonna be steaming. The Farfetch'd that cuts trees. Her charcoal took off on me. I can't go looking for it in here, in the Elix Forest. It's too big, dark, and scary for me. Good evening, Stellar. This is Liz. Were you awake? How are your Pokemon doing? I always keep my Nidoran in top shape by going to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, I have to hear this. Oh my god. Maybe not the best feature of this game, the random phone calls. Okay. I guess I should try to catch this one. Gotcha, Paris was caught. Paris' data newly added to the Pokédex. It is doused with mushroom spores when it is born. As its body grows, mushrooms sprout from its back. Paris was sent to Bill's PC. Oh, an Oddish. Guess I'll try to catch Oddish too. Oddish, the weed Pokemon. Awakened by moonlight, it roams actively at night. In the day, it stays quiet underground. Same. Hope I didn't fuck this up. Quack! Oh, goddammit, it went back up there. Oh yeah, you're correct, J-Rod. Oh hey! Togepi is hatching. Nice. Happy birthday, Togepi! Pokemon's legit, like, you don't have enough badges for me to listen to you. Yay, we can cut trees now. Thank you. I don't really want to teach it to Quilava. Surely I have a Pokémon I can teach it to. The Oddish probably can. Right. Surprised Onix can't. Put Togepi in there temporarily. Cause I actually want to use Togepi, I think. Okay, good. Oddish can learn cut. Yay, found it. Take like two steps. I'm a host. Give Spidey a potion. Well, at least it's a Zubat this time. So that's the only time I'll ever say that. Yay, level up. Let me get this blanket out of the way. Nice. It's a reference to Celebi. Thank you. Mr. Samuel wants to battle. Only level 7? Yeah, I'll switch to Rocky. Dang it. Why won't Screech work? He leveled up. A sand shrew, Hypnosis. That's kind of a pointless move, to be honest. At least in a battle. I can't wait for Ghastly to learn more offensive moves. Sandshrew use disco. Almost, there we go. I'll switch to Flaffy. Liz is calling again. Good evening, Stellar. This is Liz. Were you awake? Yeah, you called me like 5 minutes ago. How are your Pokémon doing? I always keep my Nidoran in top shape. She's the same thing she. This is the exact same thing she told me before. Yeah, I already knew you battled a Marie. Okay. Give Spidey a potion. Think I need to close my window. It seemed like my allergies were getting really bad all of a sudden. Or a snubble. Oh, that did like nothing. Very good. That does like no damage. Oh, of course a berry. Luckily, it might not matter. Dang it. Okay, who do I want to give the experience to? It's Quilava. there any good Pokemon here? Ooh, a Hypno. Oh no, that's a Drowsy. Dang it. There we go. And then, yeah, that does no damage. I guess I should try to catch it. Drowsy, Hypnosis Pokemon. If you think you had a good dream, but you can't remember it, a Drowsy has probably eaten it. So, just keep that in mind. I'm in the best of my class at Pokemon. There we go. Diglett, I guess let's see what Rocky can do. They both failed. It's ground. I forget ground types are strong against rock. Oh, I think I won this though, even though type disadvantage. I'm the daycare man, you know about eggs? I was raising Pokémon with my wife, you see. We were shocked to find an egg. How incredible is that? Oh, she says the exact same thing. So I can get Togepi back out. Ah, it's the police. Officer Keith wants to battle. Oh, geez, level 17. Well, let me see how Quilava handles it. Aurora? That's not good. You do a smoke screen. All right, Spidey, go. Nice. Smoke screen paid off. Maybe not for long, though. Jeez. Yay, he learns a rock type move. I can get into town without another Pokémon battle. Has that been an hour? Oh, does this guy want to trade? Of. Oh, he's trying to battle. Well, Pokemon evolve differently in different regions. Goldenrod Department Store. Wait, is there an there's an elevator, right? Electric punch. I don't have enough money. Attack that may make the opponent flinch. These are all punch type attacks, it looks like. Yeah, I don't think there's anything I can really sell. Already talked to this guy. Oh, he's got the vitamins. All right, I think that's enough here. Oh, hey, Joey's calling. It's me, Joey. Got a minute? Want to battle? That's not gonna be a repeat of last time. Well, I guess whenever I'm in the neighborhood, we can go fight Joey again. Oh, the game corner? Tossed his card case down in the underground. Does he mean in the department store, I guess? Or wait, there's an underground tunnel in there. What is this? What's the bike shop? Hey, we have the bicycle. Pokemaniac Donald wants to battle. I sent out a slowpoke. Switch to Flaffy. Very good. If he doesn't really know any like attacks yet. Let me see what I can do with Spidey. That move is so trash, it doesn't do anything. Oh, come on. Do you consider types of alignments in battle? If you know your type advantages, you'll do better in battle. Super Nerd Teru wants to battle. Super Nerd Teru sent out Magnemite. Alright, I'll send out Rocky. I'll just keep Rocky out. I'll just keep Rocky out for this, because like he seems to be doing good. Very good. About to use Magnemite. I'll switch out to Quilava. Because this is the game that introduced them as steel as well, so fire's more effective. That's for later, I guess. The Haircut Brothers. I don't have the money for that right now. Just the coin case, nice. Lick a tongue. It's level 12. I'll switch to Quilava. Good. Nice. Say aye. Eric, super nerd Eric. How could you? Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch Pokémon, I think. Go Flaffy! Don't give me tried, at least. Try to level up Spidey. But I don't think Spidey's gonna be able to take out the Grimer. No, definitely not. Because the poison's not gonna work. I switch to Quilava. Scared to go down there. Okay, so you'll get attacked by trainers. I think we go say hi to Professor Oak. The radio tower. Down. So Team Rocket member. Sure. Alrighty. Answer 5 questions correctly to win a radio card. Slide it into your gear and play radio anytime, anywhere. Would you like to take the quiz? Sure. Is Kurt the Pokeball Craftsman? Oh, Mary is not. Okay. I got this. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Yay, okay. Got the radio card. See what other stations there are. Jiggly. All right, so I can't yet. I probably need to, I guess I need to defeat the gym first, but I don't think I'm gonna do that tonight. Pokémon Center. Well, thank y'all for tuning in. I'm gonna call it a night for tonight. I'm feeling pretty sleepy, so I'm just gonna chill out and watch some like YouTube or something. If you're watching this on Twitch, please hit the follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, please hit like and subscribe. So, good night.